chemical experiment with magnets, a battery, and some copper wire. This experiment is called the Homopolar Motor. And first, I'll take these magnets and the battery and put them like this. Then I'll carefully take the copper wire and put it onto the battery and magnets. And it spins! If you want to know how it's spinning, read it in the description below. And also, don't forget to like and share.